All right, what up, y'all? So it's about 5:30. Heading to work, and then I could potentially have some guests coming today, and staying with me until Friday morning. And you're gonna see them. I'm gonna not spoil it, cause I'm not sure if they're actually gonna show up. She said she was going to, but who knows? So, I hope they do, cause I really miss them, even though I'm gonna see you in like a couple weeks, down in Rochester, which I'm gonna take you all with me. Be ready. Rochester trip? What? Anyways, so yeah, it's 5:30. I am heading to work. And if they show up, they show up. If they don't, they don't. They show up, then we're gonna just kinda have a good afternoon and enjoy and talk, and there you go. Tomorrow I'm doing the photo shoot. They'll be coming with me. And Thursday is just gonna be a Lake Placid photo shoot day, because they've never seen Lake Placid. This is the first time that, if they do show up, this is the first time they've ever been up here. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm hoping they actually do show up today, tonight. We'll see. Alright, guys, well, I'm heading to work, so bye! Alright, guys, welcome back. I'm home and done work. It's about 3:07. I am going to be heading to do a couple errands. And then I'm going to take you on a little adventure to the Olympic Center. To the Olympic Center. There we go. And there's a lot of history in this. Now, if you notice, Lake Placid is the home of the 1932 Winter Olympics and 1980 Winter Olympics. I think you're going to be seeing some fun stuff at the Olympic Center. I love it. Very interesting. It has a lot of history as well. So we're going to take a little tour of that. And then come back here. I got to edit my video. I'm still waiting to hear back if my special guest are arriving today. If not, that's okay. I still want to do the wine talk with Allie, and do a blind tasting with that bottle of wine. I still have not looked, still have it in the paper bag. So right now I'm going to do some errands, pay rent, get a little work done on my car, and then heading to the Olympic Center. And let's go have some fun. Bye! guys, so I got a surprise. Meet my nephew Jameson and my nephew Jordan.
Oh, he's hiding. Wow, he's like stealthy. Look at this. He's stealthy. Jameson, what is, like, what is he doing? He's stealthy. Oh, did I find him? Where is he? Oh, I think I see him. I saw him. Oh, there it is.
Okay. So, guys, I'm going to chill. I have my best friend Steph with me as well. She trekked the 4.5 hour drive. Stop it, Jordan. She trekked this 4.5 hour drive, or actually 15 minutes more. And guys, I'm going to hang out with them. All the love, half the heart, boom, boom. I love you guys. Thank you. Mwah.